Welcome to the 6th standard. Today our subject is math and the chapter is the 3-dimensional shape and the topic is the practice set 41. From that topic we want to find the shape of the cone and from this cone we want to get the answer of the number of vertices in a cone, number of faces in a cone and number of edges in a cone. First of all, what is your cone and where we find the cone there? In general, whenever you have to celebrate your birthday, that time you wear a cap. And the shape of the cap is a cone. And another example is there. In this season, you eat ice cream cone. So the ice cream is in a cone there, and the shape of that particular cone is also as this one cone. So we have another icon as a cone there. So in this case, so it is called as an apex. Means it is also called as a vertex. So the next icon, face. So it is a curved face there. So it is called as a curved face. And the edges, so it is called as edges there. It's called as what there? Edges. And flat face, so the downside is called as a flat face. So from that above information we will be answering here that the number of faces and number of edges and number of vertices are there. So the number of vertices, only one vertices are there. How many vertices are there? One. So the faces, this curved face, only one face there. And the flat face, then how many faces are there? There are 1 and 2. So the number of faces in a cone is 2. And edges, only this the circular edge. So it's a only 1. So from that above information, we get knowledge about the cone there. Then in cone, the number of vertices are 1, number of faces are 2, and the number of edges are 1. So about the next shape is a sphere. So where we find the sphere? It is not a circle, it's a sphere. In general, you play cricket with a ball, that ball is called as a sphere. In football, you play with the football there, then the football is called as a sphere. So right now, how many vertices, faces and edges are in a sphere? Then there is only one curved face in a sphere.